my! Who is that?
There he is! The Illiterati agent!
We meet again, fiction fixers. I see you're making some progress. Well, that stops right now.
That strange man stole the signs. I couldn't possibly know which way to go.
Well, Alice isn't going any further till we fix this. So let's see if we can find those signs. Now would be a good time to check the map. Click the map button. The blinking circle indicates your current location. The exclamation points indicate areas that currently require investigation. Sometimes backtracking will be necessary. We should expect to visit areas more than once. Let's close the map and check out those areas.
I simply cannot walk down a road that does not have a sign. What if I get lost and cannot find my way back?
Oh no! Oh no! I'm late! But how late am I? My watch appears to be broken! My whiskers! Oh, if only I had the proper pieces! It could be fixed!
Look! It's the White Rabbit! Oh, we must help him fix his watch!
Oh no! Oh no! I'm late! But how late am I? My watch appears to be broken! My whiskers! Oh, if only I had the proper pieces! It could be fixed! You've done it! You've fixed my watch! Oh, my dear paws! Oh, my fur and whiskers, I'm late! She'll have me executed! I must hurry to the garden. Oh, Marianne, would you run in and fetch me a pair of gloves and a fan?
Marianne? He took me for his housemaid. He'll be surprised when he finds out who I am. But I'd better take him his fan and gloves, if I can find them. How are we to get by with all these thick trees in the way? I wonder if we can find something to cut them down. How are we to get by with all I simply cannot walk down a road that does not have a sign. What if I get lost and cannot find my way back?
Oh, I thought we got all of these the last time. Might as well clean them up, just to be safe.
Oh my! A giant puppy! I would love to play with him, if only I had a toy for him to chew on.
Look at his fur! The poor thing is covered in bugs. Now's our chance. Let's get some of those bugs off of him.
Ew! I've never seen so many bugs in my life!
Wait, what is that in his fur? That was so gross! I can't believe you did that!
Now where can his gloves and fan be?
Look, what did Alice get into now?
I found another bottle. I wonder what this one will do. I know something interesting is bound to happen.
Uh-oh, not again.
That's quite enough. I hope I don't grow anymore. I cannot get out of the door. Oh, I do wish I hadn't drunk quite so much.
Alice has made a mess of this house. We need to find something to shrink her down, or we'll never get out of here.
If I eat this cake, it's sure to make some change in my size. Hopefully it will bring me down to the proper size. Dear me, am I back to normal now? It's becoming hard to tell.
Marianne! Wait, wait! You're not Marianne! Thank you, kind girl!
No, sir. I am not Marianne, but you are welcome.
Dear me! I'm late! I must be off to the Queen before it's off with my head!
Wait, excuse me, sir. Which way is it to the Queen's garden? Oh, he's already gone. We must find him. wonder where this door will take us. Perhaps this is the one that brings us to that lovely garden.